How much damage can a full-speed sharpened CPU fan do to a hot dog? Let's find out. Starting off slowly, we can see the fan starting to do a bit of damage, knocking off some chunks of the hot dog. And the longer we continue, the worse it looks for this old ballpark Frank. And now slices of hot dog are getting flung everywhere. What do you think we should try next?